Verb checker. The verb checker helps you check whether you are using the correct tense of your chosen verb. To check you have the correct version of your verb, select it and then click on this icon. This panel will appear with your word. Click Next. Here you can choose if the verb is in the past, the present, or the future. Select which option you want to see and then click Next. This is a verb table showing all of the past tenses for the word. If you wish to hear any of them read aloud, click on them and then click Play.
I saw.
If you are happy that you have selected the right version of the verb, click Cancel. If you need to choose an alternative, select it and click Change.